Would you look at that? What have we got, Bagley?
Schematics for an advanced drone system. Albion call it GOG OS. Catchy. I'll study these and see if they haven't forgotten something. Some exploitable weakness. Never know when it might come in handy.
Good idea, Bagley.
A rather obvious Clankelly shell company has an office here. The keylogger will be in there. Along with a bunch of twitchy heavies with bugger all to do all day.
You wouldn't advise a frontal assault?
I mean, I would for my own personal amusement, but I doubt you'd find being dead nearly as much fun. Plus, there is an extensive network of grids that a spider bot could navigate.
All right, let's get to it. Got the keylogger. Ready for the data.
Huh?
got their passwords. Let's get out.
Looks like the money's being kept in air-gapped servers at the Bank of England. Only way to access it is in person.
Are you saying we need to physically rob the Bank of England?
Correct. If you're going to rob a bank, you might as well rob a heavily fortified national treasury. That's what I always say. At least it is now. Once we access the money, I'll need to pass it through some clone accounts so they can't trace it. After that, you can do what you like. Give it to the victims, donate it to charity, dump it all in a big bath and roll around in it going tra-la-la-la-la.
First one, Bagley, you're losing it. But I must admit, the thought of robbing the Bank of England is getting me going too. I'm at the server room, Bags.
You can access the air-gapped servers through one of those terminals.
I've hacked their nodes, and they know it. We'll be balls deep in trouble very shortly.
Watch the perimeter!
Moving in.
Thank you.
transfer is underway, but I need more time. We are roughly at the halfway point. Stay the course. Nearly there. Try to survive a bit longer. Transfer complete.
Bob's your uncle. Now let's get the fuck out of here.
I managed to divert some of those funds to our coffers. Never know when it might come in handy.
That was wild. I'm definitely adding bank robber to my CV.
Yes, your adrenaline was spiking worse than a skydiving cokehead. I believe that's what they call a gambler's rush.
Helping out a load of people that were getting fucked over by the Kellys while getting the rush of a lifetime is nice work if you can get it.
Everything go earlier.
Found another one of us, I think. Ready?
I've taken the liberty of perusing the shipping manifests. Clan Kelly took possession of 3 crates originating from Cairo.
Crates of Kronos X, no doubt. Fucking those crates up will do a number on their drug ring.
About that, the crates have some kind of trap mechanism that releases nerve gas when tampered with. Surprisingly creative security measure. Normally they rely on burly lads with sacks of doorknobs.
Right, so no touching. I'm magic. I can still make things go boom even without my fingers.
Hostile targets!
one can.
Nothing here. I'll check another area. Our time is running out.
Make the streets marginally cleaner. Get out of there. Well, the supply is taken care of, but the supply line is still functional.
I can help with that. Clan Kelly gets their Kronos X out of Cairo through a broker. Abby Tran. I found out through an informant that she accompanied the latest shipment.
Then we might be able to find her at the shipyard.
We need to keep that rubbish off the streets.
Contract has been extended so many times, it's like the neck of a politician that's criticized the government.
This is the shipyard where Clan Kelly received the Kronos X. Time to find Abby Tran and make sure she doesn't broker any more deals.
I've looked into this drug. It was developed for the military. In low doses, it heightens reflexes, lowers response times, turns soldiers into killing machines.
Great. So is Clan Kelly trying to make their little gang better murderers?
You should be able to find Abby Tran somewhere nearby. Time to put an end to Abby Tran's dealings with Clan Kelly. Take her out.
Who's that?
They can't be far. Find them.
Thank you. Well, Abby Tran wasn't brokering any drug shipments in that state.
Great work. Kronos X was on the verge of becoming a huge problem. You've saved lives by keeping it off the streets.
And we hurt Clan Kelly by hurting their drug trade. Not bad at all.
We're not done by a long shot. But this is a step in the right direction.
Everything go earlier?
Oh, you know, charming the hell out of a new prospect. Ready?
Convicted despite the state, either from self or by Albion, their chosen violent crime contractors who provide such a very valuable bargaining service, beating people up. Well, it's probably not quite as low as the figures suggest.
I don't know. I think they're probably right. Who has the opportunity to commit violent crime?
Can't let them see me.
We need updated security.
Malfunction.
Get it off!
Hang on. What was that?
What's this?
We've just hijacked a feed from an Albion prison flight. Seems these poor sods are being renditioned out of the country for extreme insubordination.
Why?
I know, right? Why not just fire them? All I can tell you is that these people are off to summer school in the Seychelles for re-education.
This is Connor 12. George has full control of the plane. Connor 12, stand by. We're getting some weird readings with your onboard data.
Understood.
Pan, Delta 39 Pan. There's somebody else in the system.
Right, here we are. These prisoners were detained for attempting to reveal operations intelligence to external agents. Whistleblowers. Perhaps they even tried to contact DedSec. Luckily, you can reroute the plane.
Good idea, Bagley.
Rerouting plane.
Plane should be landing in a few hours. I've contacted the local authorities who are less than pleased with Albion. Seems they think of human rights as rights and not legal obstacles. These Albion defectors will be welcome.
Thanks, Bags.
See how much havoc we can cause today. I promise it'll be fun.
I'll have a go at it.
Suspicious profile. The property is owned by Kakani Medical, but there are records of basement digging paid for by BrokerTech. I believe you just found Sky Larson's London residence, famously vacated 2 years ago after Larson stopped making public appearances. I'd say a nice neighbourly wellness check is about due, wouldn't you?
Hello and welcome back to The Upload. In this episode, we're talking about CTOS 3.0.
Area private.
always find myself stuck in traffic jams or... I think they're worse than human drivers sometimes.
The technology was meant to make things better, but Bloom has made it so bad that it just makes...
You shut that down! Come on! We don't need this right now!
Let's 4K mode this shit!
Welcome home, Sky Larson. I am pleased you have returned after a prolonged absence.
Just play along, Sky.
Perhaps some music as you get comfortable. What would you like to listen to?
Some of that Riot Girl shit. And turn it up.
Apologies, Sky. I'm afraid I had to dispose of your perishables. Would you like me to place an order for meal delivery?
That's fine, thanks.
Sky, you have not worked in your lab for quite some time. I'd like to update you on some of your more crucial projects. Please come downstairs when you're ready.
You're getting a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to see Larson's lab.
Elevator locked. I can contact the Broker Tech Service Center if you are dissatisfied with house operations. Key activated. Elevator unlocked. Basement lab accessible. Welcome to your lab.
Tell me you're all getting this. Hello?
You're too far underground to get a signal, so it looks like it's up to you to collect whatever intel you can.
You know you're rich when you build a house in the basement of your house.
Front door locked. Key activation required.
Balls.
Perhaps you would enjoy a stroll around the garden, Sky. I've reconstructed some past experiments you might like to revisit. I hope they enhance your experience.
Well, it certainly didn't take long for us to find a dead body.
Ada. Like after Ada Lovelace. That's a pretty name.
CTOS AR, data reconstruction in progress.
Take me inside. I'm tired. Stay in the gazebo a moment longer.
The
isn't it nice to be back home? This place isn't my home. It's a monstrosity. I'm sorry you don't like it, Mother. It was quite a project. Waste of money is what it is. Why go to so much trouble for such a foolish enterprise? Okay, I know you're scared. I will be too. But I will not leave your side until you're better.
Better.
So now you know more than the doctors. There is no getting better. Oh, bloody wristband.
Here.
What are you doing? There are no more hospitals. No more doctors. I'm taking care of you now.
Someone's left a key code on the wristband. Perhaps that code will unlock the front door.
CTOS AR. Data reconstruction in progress.
The neural mapping procedure is completely safe.
What is wrong with you?
I said no, and that is final. I've been to the garage. I've seen what you did to Ada.
Ada is alive and well.
You call that alive? Sky, where do you get your twisted ideas? I will not become another of your sick creations.
Sick? You think I'm sick? How do you think I became that way, Mother?
Sky, you listen to me. This is not your decision. I forbid it. And I am still your mother.
Apologies, Sky. I'm afraid I had to dispose of your perishables. Would you like...
What did you say?
Apologies, Sky. Specimen name, Ada. Species, Border Collie. Neural upload status, alive and well.
What? Poor doggy! How could Sky do that to a living being?
Perhaps you would like to go upstairs. Many memories. Upstairs. Would you like to take a nap? I can adjust the lights accordingly.
Sky's bedroom doesn't exactly scream teenage psychopath, does it?
CTOS AR. Data reconstruction in progress.
You'd like to go downstairs with the others. Perhaps you'd like to join the others.